rain. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows in the hill, sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter's chill in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they would not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Story, story night, flaming thousand brightly blaze, swirling clouds in a violet haze, reflecting vintage eyes of China blue, colors changing hues, morning fields of amber gray, weathered faces all lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you till your love was true. And when no hope was left inside you, on a story, story night, took your lies and lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, that this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Story, story night, portraits hung on empty halls, frameless hands and nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers do. The ragged man in ragged clothes, the silver thorn of bloody rose, like crushed, broken on the virgin snow. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know. Perhaps they never.